Genesis chapter 19 is full of lessons. And there's another lesson when Lot was arguing with those who were surrounding his house in order to defend the visitors that he'd had at home. I guess that he already realized the superhuman origin of those visitors that he had at home. But nevertheless, he started to argue with those surrounding his house. And at the end, you see that they were beating him to the point that those angels, they decided to intervene. So that's the moment when all those who were around the house, they went blind. Lot wanted to resolve the situation on his own with his own methods. He didn't trust those who were at home, despite that he already knew which was their origin. So I encourage you to go to God when you have a problem, because his solutions are far much better than yours. We will avoid a lot of suffering, problems, and we will just find a blessed solution.